checking. Regularly going up and then down these hills, bigger than the hills of Beverly. Some days rather be done, had to be the end of me. The hills have eyes, they see me feeling become weakened. That was on a Thursday, I found that before the weekend. Looking for a sign, that's all that I was seeking. Right before I was gonna quit, I saw a beacon of light, been searching for the secret, staying up late. Did they think I was tweaking, applying the answers? Should I share it or should I keep it here?
What I'm obsessed with, I was handed a key and I got the message. Hope you enjoy this ride, it's something you can't exit. The ups and downs of life, this is my full expression.
I guess only if you can handle it. Everybody wants a million bucks, but nobody comes with 10,000 challenges. Two choices, stay true to yourself or become scandalous. Both bring pain, but one requires less bandages. Gotta represent the universe, are you a good candidate? I know I had to be the change I wish to see. All the bad habits I had to banish you and get in replaced. And had to see grace and respect everyone from the atheist to the 32nd degree mason. The ugly, the deepest, I had to go face to face. Had to figure out a way to keep my sanity as well as continue paper chasing. Was getting filthy, my attitude was getting addicting and abrasive, becoming fierce. Gonna quit. I saw a beacon of light, been searching for the secret, staying up late. Did they think I was tweaking, applying the answers? Should I share it or should I keep it?
This treasure chest is what I'm obsessed with. I was handed a key and I got the message. Hope you enjoy this ride, it's something you can't exit. The ups and downs of life, this is my full expression.
I guess only if you can handle it. Everybody wants a million bucks, but no one comes with. so I had to banish you and get him replaced and had to see grace and respect everyone from the 80s to the 32nd degree Mason, the ugly truth.